Alright then. Let's get this bit of madness started. Okay. Yeah, sure, all the frequencies. Still nothing to learn. Radio, why are you talking to me? So last time we left off with a nice bit of progress being done, and we're actually now... What? Did not save? Wait, no, we earned our freedom. We made it. I think we have to hit the elevator again. Well, at least you're keeping me sane, Cat. Damn it. Alright. Well, it sounds like we have to go and kickstart an elevator again. Where we last left off, we had managed to, Alright, I can accept that. Last time, we managed to get the giant monster out of the lobby and get here ourselves, and the entire time we're questioning our sanity. So this time, let us try and actually get someplace different in this world. We're a bit low in all supplies, and last time we also ended up running around a hell of a lot longer than we should have, because someone stupidly selected expert mode. Not naming names, but it might have been me. So, since I'm not allowed to look at the map, what I've done this time is, in case of emergency stupidity, I will be actually referencing a map for the city. I'm going to try to avoid it, though. No need to be overly cheesy. You're not tired, but don't want the aerated oranges. Can't just eat coffee. God damn, we're low on food. Alright, well, let's go outside then. Alleyway. Here thing in alleyway. Did you really have to pull the Han Solo on me? I'll be good. Our mental sanity's been hurt a little bit for a while now. Don't want to get into a fight. I don't have the supplies to really deal with. I have a bit of bullets, but we need to see how fast they go away. Someone in there. Well, we can find out. I come for your store. I said fire! Fire? Fire? Good thing we've learned that headshot trick. That's gonna really help us out. Jerk. Oh, come on. It's always useful to have a spare, especially if you, since you don't seem to be taking any care of your current one. Oh! Hello, person. Are you figment of imagination, or are you real? Hello. That's not good. Ooh, yes. Grocery store on East Street. What? I'll take endless food. Yeah, I'll accept that. Aw, poor guy. Aw. Started out as an itch. Couldn't quite scratch. Yeah, that doesn't sound too good. So, is this sort of zombie? So, what do you say? Who's they? I don't know who they is. Information's limited on the subject. Yeah, I can understand that. Oh, Well, the bottom option seems like the most sane. I like to always stay optimistic. Antidote. Cure being inside, goddamned out. Wait, that's what they are? That actually makes a lot more sense now. Survival instinct strong. Good for you, Hank. Keep on fighting. Oh yeah, very. Yeah, sure, I'll give you a blue. Oh, I see. Yes, his inventory's a little bit clunky. Yay, thank you. I'll see what I can get you, Hank. It's rare to see someone who isn't completely batch bonkers. Oh, really? That would have been useful to know a little while ago. Still, we're not doing horrible in ammo. As a matter of fact, let's have a close roll. 17 rounds. Something over there. Before I murder anything, I like to... Ooh, crap, two of them. This might be the easiest way to do this. No. The fuck was that? Did you just spray shit out of your eyes at me? Faster. Nighttime, perhaps? That puts in a bad way. We got for food. Kind of crap all right now. I need to get to that grocery store on East Street. It beats nothing. I've also determined I'm gonna, for mental health's sake, I'm going to lay off for a little bit on the, taking pills to sleep method. Just because that seems to, I'm guessing that's what's leading to mental instability. But I can't be sure. There you go. Go on, bye. This is a no-kill zone. We're all friends here. There we go. Whew. I don't like the music. Yeah. Well, actually, it's not been doing well as of late. Hello. Yeah, how is there actual light? I'm pretty sure generators will have died a while ago. What's going on, and why is my... Am I going crazy again? More so? You teleported, are you Nightcrawler? I don't know if we're on the same team. If you're human, we are. I honestly can't say that I do. I wonder if that would have been the same reaction or what. I would have taken it with, the hell? Okay. That's a very good question. And why do you like to dance? I honestly don't know who's the reason why we're in this situation. What? I'll take that. SW. Weird as all hell. Digging the jams, though. I could probably use a health tonic. Or not. Wait. I just saw something. There was something... Yeah, there's something in that window. Weird, creepy. What's this? Oh boy, time to look at it once and forget it forever. So I think we're on East Street then. Although that's down there. So along the street in theory is a supermarket that's got endless food. That's what we need right now. So, get a goal and everything else. Nice. Oh, sweet, merciful supplies. Oh, hell yes. Mental and physical health. This sounds like a beautiful combination. You're not that bad. Nom 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 nom. Yeah, beans are sort of the universal, oh, we don't have anything else to eat? Yeah, let's just go to town with these things. So it's tempting to start taking those pills. There we go. Much better. Now let's see if we can find that foodery place. I think we're starting to recover a little bit mentally. Good combination. We're still hurting for supplies, but at least we're going a few steps in the right direction. And we got a source of ammo. Nice, nice. Fewer battles, the better. Ooh, who's at the speed of supermarket? Super duper market. Convenience store. At super low resolution. Is this the door? This is the door. There we go. Oh, crap. I don't know. Is there a hidey spot in here? Yes! Sweet. Okay. Nothing to see here. Go enjoy your food, pal. There we go. Lots of hidey holes. That's right, friends. It's nutritious and delicious. Ooh, solid snake. Bit of time, but I think that was well worth it. No, it was just cheese. Damn. Four pieces of rotted meat in exchange for some cheese. Nope. Goodbye. So convenience store wasn't that convenient. Okay, this is starting to bug me. Ah, free Alpha Series 5, interesting. Intro to Sleepy Cat. Pretty funny. Just shows up when someone's in trouble, and then he goes to sleep, and fixes that first problem. Sounds almost like a manga of some sort. No wonder he likes him. Yep, sounds great. I have a slice of cheese. Will you be happy with a slice of cheese? Probably not. Aw, poor cafe. This is bad. This is getting really bad. We don't have food. I'm gonna probably have to start abusing the green pills again. Damn it! Well, I see your style. Damn! Please don't do that. Stop that. Two, three. Lie down. Have a nap. Damn. Please be stuff. Well, that pays for that. Huh. Sweet. Okay. Can I get in now? Nope. Need food badly. Can't use crowbar as crowbar. Interesting. Good. Sweet. Just inching by, inching by, inching by. Just leaving these things around. Wish I could eat it. Oh crap, this. Hate you. You can leave now. Yes, just like that. Perfect. Is that more coffee? I have plenty of coffee. My problem is not coffee right now. Yeah, that's a good question. Why do you have to keep touching things like this? Oh well. At least we got this alleyway finished up. And we got someone who's starving. Always got some cheese. Oh well. Progress is progress, even if it's not food. Yeah, we're going to have to use a green pill tonight. Not looking forward to that. Yep, I understand. Trust me, I'm trying to find a solution for that. Oh, at least we're getting lots of DACA. I understand. Probably nothing in here. Considering we're gonna have to come back this way a few times. Oh, no. Not the face thing. 3. Nighttime. Oh, lovely noises. Actually, I just know something. Aw. Hey, got crowbar. Wait, can I actually just use crowbar? Aw. Yeah, usually this game's better at the context-sensitive stuff like that. Wait, that was a health tonic. And something's down there. Kitty! And how are you still alive? Meow. Think of a name for you. But you look hungry. Aw. Dragon Lander. That sounds like a good plan. I'll talk for food. It's a hospital. Oh. Keypad. No point in trying to find the combination. Thank you for not making me enter random numbers that have no purpose. And I need to find kitty food. Hmm. You're not gonna let me get through this place easily, are ya? What's my ammo situation looking like? 25. And the gun's fully reloaded, isn't it? Yep. Well. That's new. Please go down. Please go down. Good. Yeah, used a bit of rounds for that, but got you out of the way at least. And now for the encore. One, two. Ow, damn it. What's down this place? Barricade on the other side. Damn it! Nothingness. Another one of you. What is down here? Game, you're getting my interest. Hmm. Are you not allured by rotting meat? It doesn't look like it. Weird. No. Go back to our direction. Nothing over here. Shoot. Come on, you goddamn flesh monster thing. Leave. Shoot. Go away. I am not and never will be your friend. Go. I don't have a big aggro range. Yay! No idea what that's gonna be useful for. Wow, you really have like no aggro range, do ya? No, that'll be useful to know in the future. We still are in a desperate need for food. Getting all these supplies, I don't know what they're good they're gonna have. Oh yes, can't go that way. So we're looking a little bit worse for wear and we don't have food. Damn it! Don't wanna go back to base without something. Guess I was A, I suppose though. Stand to the abyss looks back. I suppose we've been doing good for our mental health lately, so let's do good for our physical one and take a pill. Yep. Hey, Boxman, we've come for you. Hello. Yeah, to hide. That's not that stupid of an answer. And I'm starving. Yep. Oh, I know it all too well. Thank you, man in the box. Yep. Anything from Freebie? Ooh! Sounds like a plan. She's scratching me deep. Don't finish someone else's thought. Ooh, he gave us squid on... Oh! Oh! It was 8 of those. Ooh. So actually, that was a lot better than I thought it was. Alright, so the convenience store actually did give me something nice. I thought it was crap. Let's restock on pills. Mine. You know what? I have a surplus of ammo this time. I know how to take you out easily. Yes, 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 yes. This place is full of noises. Yeah, we don't want to go for that again. Here we are, because someone's apartment is right there on the wall. No idea why. Back to one of our few friends. Hello. I hear you're being awesome again. ESP? Hmm? Yeah, I really do appreciate it, and you're awesome. Really? Well... Oh yeah, Sleepy Cat's awesome. Ooh, very useful. Let's do a little bit of reading of the ones we've got first. Ooh! I see. Ah, I wonder if that's a good way to raise mental health. Nice. So, let's see, where's the comics? Honestly, where's the comics? There we are. Let's see. Bust out laughing. Solves everything. If only life worked like that. I don't know, sleeping seems to solve a lot of stuff for you, too. Felt a bit jump. Backstory to the Sleepy Cat universe? How does that work? Alright, so there's one of these left out there. Hello! You are awesome. Have some comic books. Oh, awesome! Yes, 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 yes. I know just who to give this to. Eh, no. Sleepy Cat comic leads to cat food. Wonder if we need all 5. Hmm. We're not eating it, we're saving it. I was hoping not to waste any meat on the cat, as nice as the kitty seemed to be, and it seems like I get to uphold that desire. Good neighbor. Good walls make good neighbors. In this case, lack of walls make better neighbors. Let's take it easy real quick. Oh, I see. Burns a battery in exchange for mental health. Never get that far again. And a good thing we don't use the flashlight that much. It's like playing The Sims, only there's a mental health meter, and everything else is pretty bad. Let's get a few of these ready. Of course, good old cheese and crackers. Somehow better than the sum of their parts. Back to exploring. I think we got this area pretty well covered. Oh! Yes, that's right. Meow! Give! And scared off. I see, if I move too quick, it seems to... No! I swear this is for you, kitty. Aw, isn't that cute? Nom 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 nom. Oh, it's purring. Aww. That's adorable. Oh, that went better than expected. So we got one more comic to find, and while we're here, one more store to loot. Ever restock on the rotting meat? Can't say that I did. Doesn't look like it. Well, there's another question. Ammo's a little bit low. See, 6 rounds, ease of access of food. Oh, damn it! Well, you just made an easy choice. Hit with that one. Damn. There's those squeaky noises again. Ooh, instant ramen. Good one. Yeah, I'm gonna have to abuse this place a fair bit for the upcoming future. And it took a few more hits than I would have liked. See, how's our... Yeah, down this way. That's not that bad. You're only nearly dead. Oh yeah, this alleyway. So we've cleared out most of this spot. And think about it. So we're on the Northern Street here, I believe. We're better than that. Pull yourself together, man. Yeah, we could go home, cook the ramen, come back. Can I cook this ramen? Let's find out. Definitely starting to get our stats a bit up. I need water. her. Also, how are you surviving without it? Damn. I get a very distinct feeling I should have found water by now. Also, I have eaten instant ramen without cooking it. It's cardboard and awful, but it's possible. Now let's see if the cat arrives again. You're not that bad. Alright, so food and kitty. Or kitty and food. Kitty food! No, I don't want to make kitty into food. Keys on a few nice things. Oh. Probably no kitty. Sorry I ate one of your things of food, kitty. I really hope that one of these guys wasn't the ones who were stalking us. Damn it. Need water. I wonder if that's going to be a kitchen upgrade I find. I need so much. You're kind of high on my kill list right now due to you being in between me and free food. This ain't looking good, is it? Need to go this way. Thank you. Oh crap, I think I forgot to pick up rotting meat. Damn it. I am awful at this. Anything new in here? Nope, crazy house is still ruined. Damn it. Alright, here's the plan. We also have a shortcut now that I think about it. So we're gonna eat a cracker, take a nap, go back, grab food, come back again, and take the short path. And we'll also give the guys some fresh ammo. So tempting to abuse the green pills. Glad to hear it. Oh yeah, I should check for food. Damn it! I am not good at following my own plans. Must provide balancing act. I do wish I had a sanity... I wish I had meters for the various stats. Well, that's what we're going to get. Just so I could juggle it a little bit better. Well, we're gonna find out. Wonder what I could mix ground beef with. Maybe cheese? That sounds good. Also, who puts ground beef in there? I shouldn't ask these type of questions. Ah. It's that type of ground beef. Or ground meat. So I can't actually just... Can't combine it, so... Yeah. Yeah, it's that wannabe meat stuff. Oh well. No cooking, but no skin off my nose. It's food. Let's go get some ammo and continue on. Actually, let's get 2 clips of it. Actually, magazines of it? Yeah, magazines. I'm good. You got what you need, pal. Nice getting there. Nice and endless. I don't want to abuse it too much, though. I'm just wondering if it's one of those things where if I give them too many, bad stuff happens. Yeah, this is the way I went down. Well, I got a crowbar. Maybe I'll open up the rusted door. Then there's also this alleyway. Cat music? Kitty! Hello! Meow! Hungry? Yep, Kay's still doing the very hesitant thing. Hey! Meow! Okay. Food. Food for you. Where's food? Here's food. No. Yes! Oh, more the purrs. Kitty. Aw. He's just using me for my food. Which is why we got... Damn you. Well, fine. Be that way. Well, we got gun. Looking forward to this. Wow. Not even phased. And round two. Two, three, four, five. There we go. Damn. Bit of ammo being used. Motherfucker. Damn it. What's it take to put you down? Too damn much is what. Many of you are there. Got gun. Use gun at range. That burned up ammo. What? Superfly World. That's the guys who made this game. And that's why that was a golden key. How meta are we about to get? We're fine. We're doing okay. Game about illness and death. Pleasant stuff. Gee, I wonder what it's called. Yay! Fifth one. Agreed. Story of some kind. About reincarnations, not sure. It's motion activated. Old man filled with regret. Just another game about zombies. Oh, hello. Wait, are you the maker of the game? Hi. You said we were going to meet three times. What happens in the third one? Yes. I would like to know words, too. You just said you have no information. Why are you about to give me information? You may not be ready to learn anything. What? Is it okay if I hate you right now? Yes. Handgun ammo. Good. Alright, just thinking about this, where our apartment building was, and the fact that we went through that building there, assuming it was a straight line. We're on the North Street, I think? Is this a saloon? I don't care if it's a saloon, it's a saloon of sweet stuff. At least we're not doing awful mental health. Yeah, I think it'll be time to burn a green. Oh yeah, I got another sleepy cat coming, so let's make use of that real fast. It'll probably be another thing of cat food. Or maybe he'll give me something besides cat food. I honestly don't know. Hey, do you have any water, pal? That sounds incredibly strange, but I need water. You're fine. Oh, you had something else for me. I'll take it. Yay! Aw. Well, don't blame you. Can't be sure of anything. Can't see any longer. Well, I can't blame you for trying to get away. We're all in this together. I can kind of understand. Oh, don't feel so bad about yourself, but yeah, best of luck. Everything has a way of working out. Yep. Well, before you go, one final parting gift. Let me read it. Final comic. Oh, let's send him over the wall. I'll be back later if you're still around. Take it easy. Yep. We're going home. Our supplies aren't completely critical anymore. Well, I think batteries were low on. I don't know, we're even decent on those. A little bit low on ammo, but not horribly so. Got a crap ton of instant ramen. We need water badly. Miscellaneous snack food we're doing well on. Cat food, yay. Still thinking I'll burn a green pill. It's worth the. I think we're at the point where we can take the mental hit, health hit for a little bit of food. Wait, what? Kitty? Oops, didn't mean that. No! Out of here, tutorial. Yay! Kitty! Oh, aren't you adorable? Don't say anything lasts forever, but it will be for a while. Aww. I like how this is going for the naming. Let's see, he's a small cat. He looks like a good-sized one. Yeah, Ray of Sunshine. Yeah, in all this dark time, you're a bit of brightness. I have no name. Aww. So... bedtime. Sound like me bedtime. Down the southwest. I love the purring sound. I wonder how tricky that was to record. Hey again. How good's your home? Eh. Boxman. Who calls you that? How? How what? Hey, I didn't hear the sound of giving me free stuff. Uh-oh. That's bad. So as goes your escape attempt. Trade? I've already used up all the Cap comics, though. Yeah, that thing needs to get away from the radio. Oh yeah, I need the mirror. Damn it. They're not that bad. Useful. Pizza bell. Now I'm hungry. Oh, damn it. This thing behind me. Leave me to hell alone. Hide. Hide. There we go. Oh, god damn it. Not a very good hide zone. Damn it, damn it, damn it. And I can't just combine crackers while trying not to be eaten here. Hey! Damn it. Food's food. No, the rice pudding's gonna be useful at very least. No idea how I'm gonna make use of the fruit salad, though. Damn it. Wow, I can actually just physically touch it from behind. Weird. Creepy. Oh, Twitch, stop. There. And freedom! Free. Okay, that direction cleared out. This direction, fuck the high hell. Good, don't think anyone heard that. Why is it not reloading for me? Oh, that's why. Ooh, that's bad. I need to do more drug trades. What's my flare situation like? I have any. Flare? No flare. Flare isn't here either. Yeah, we're flareless. Damn. Damnity damn damn. We're gonna have to abuse the pills. I could go trade for ammo, but feels wrong, plus we're missing all of our miscellaneous useful stuff, so... Well... Kitty. No! Fine, I'll go trade instead. I absolutely positively have to murder everything. Oh, fuck, you respawned. I wasn't expecting that. I don't like respawning. You can stay away now. Oh, I've only got the one. Yay! Freedom! Okay. Let me in! Ow. 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 Really? Well, back to eat some rice pudding and go to sleep with a blue pill in my mouth. Body decomposing. Warm kitty, happy kitty, lovely ball of fur. Friendly kitty, happy kitty, purr, purr, purr. Just clean it. Should I just fought something? Took me a while to think of this. I found a source of water. Took me four fucking ever. All of a sudden, though, our food problem just got mitigated. Getting too pill dependent. No. Oh, that's savage. Kitty, 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 kitty. Hello. Tell me yet. Ah, who the hell are you? Is this a Fight Club thing? And I don't think we got Jack for that. Down is hoping for at least flares. Damn it. Hey, friend. I also don't like this fact thing seems to be respawning now. Hide over here. Good, good, just leave. Leave now and never come back. Wait, I just realized in the gun shop there's a chainsaw. Are you sure I can't pick that up? I would like to saw some chains. Okay, so far the stream's been very relaxing. We've managed to get our supplies up and nothing horrible has happened. Plus, we haven't been walking... screw it. I'll go for it. We haven't been walking around pointlessly for the past 10 days. Let's see if we can grab ourselves some coffee. The magic that is water. I see. So we basically have ourselves an endless supply of water. Useful! And we got a lot of ramen. Useful-er! Brew! And... good. Bottle's back to being itself. Average Joe. Coffee. That was a cup of coffee. You're very straightforward and to the point. Yeah, let's take some water with us, just in case. Actually, I should also restock on pills! God, so much management in this game. Something I've been thinking of is, the guy that lives here, who's put notes about surviving on his own, basically fuck everyone else, shoot the first person he sees, and the fact our character, while we start in this side room over here, we still start in this house. Fine, well, it's common. I'm just thinking, while we don't know our name or who we are or any of that, really, are we them? Which is a thought I really don't want to dwell too much on, but kind of seems possible. This stuff looks fierce. Instant ramen. Good by the start, bad at the end. Sounds pretty forward. I should probably burn a battery soon to see if I can improve his score in the game any. There's all of you. You. Because you know what? We're going to be strategic about this. Instead of taking you both on at once, Come here. Come on. Oh, we got good range on this. Fire. Had to put up with more than I was expecting, but problem solved. Let's make use of the time. Just because I killed your buddies. No means no. Headshot. Admittedly, anything that can take free shots to the skull is a bit terrifying. Are we on the west side of the street now? Actually, what did that say? Strange. I think this building feels out of place. Handgun ammo. Health tonic. Nothing behind it. Like a battle took place. Yeah, this whole town's been a bit in ruin. I don't know who it's a work. Oh, that's a big car. Sure, why not? Ah, well, we got stuff for that. So inside the panel, that's either gonna be you. And then followed by, hey, I managed to do stuff in order. I honestly did not look anything up for this. I like that. It's a puzzle that makes a bit of sense. It's a little bit annoying we have to hunt all around for that stuff if we came here first, but it makes sense. You have to use a crowbar to open the panel, wire cutters to cut the wires, and then car battery to charge it all. So is this out of town? Oh boy. This is the boss battle, mirror. Something's about to go down. The bus you know she was in. What? I haven't abused my, sleepiness yet. Let's go have a listen to what Mr. Director has to say. No, I got it wrong. Duh, Director. That's how he likes to be addressed. I just like to get stuff. How goes your escape attempts, Director Man? Yep, about to get it. Hey, you said there was stuff you'd have to trade. Jerk. Back to the house. Back to my glorious coffee room. Back to the ramen. Supplies are doing decent. I could use some flares and a little bit of everything. Well, there was that one guy who was offering free bullets for a flare. Flares, though. Yay! Flares, though, seem to be a resource that very mixed feelings about them. They obviously have a great use, but they don't get rid of the enemies, so even if their enemies respawn, they don't even give you that reprieve. So good to get past an area, but not good for a long term. Ah, crap. What's going on here? It's dark. That's what it seems like. Is this Silent Hill Extreme? Well, can we keep going? See what's outside? Great. I think our brain's breaking again. The hell is that noise? The great holy fuck are you? Well, our guy seems to be pretty chill, but agreed. Oh. That's glorious. You have legs, right? Yep. Care to let me by? Ow. So shoot and move? Ah, fuckery. Got the futz with the inventory. Ow! Open legs. Stop that, dick. Well, that's why we had the save mirror. That was not good for my mental health. Yeah, let's face the outside. What the hell is that? Alright. So let's see, we have plenty of ammo, so we're good on that. Let's have this allocated to that. That way I can just instantly abuse it. Yep. give. That sounds like a plan. Gun rate rock and roll. I have no idea what I'm dealing with. Kinda wish I had a flare right now. Time to meet creepy spiky man. I'm guessing that's the gate behind us and the gate ahead of us. Because of course. I could go without seeing you. Yeah, that seems like the best plan. Run. Uh-oh. Care to do the scream again, please? Nope. Scream. Scream. Crap. Yes! Thank you! Alright, going good, going good. That's bad. Sweet, out of range. Scream, scream, scream. Thank you! How much does it take to finish you off? Scream, scream. Rush! I'll take it. Damn it! It gets pissy. I think we made progress that time. Yeah, it's obviously a multi-stage boss. Yeah, starting to fare with these type of games, the most annoying part isn't that I'm dying, it's that I have to go through all the intro stuff to get to it. It's already a universal problem with horror games. When you get to a boss that actually is tricky, fighting it over and over again reduces the horror aspect of it, and at the same time, if you have to do any of this build-up stuff, it just wears away at you. Still, so far, I'm very impressed. Also, whenever I get a little bit on nerve, my default reaction is to start analyzing the game or whatever it is I'm playing. So if this game is making me sort of second-guess and think about stuff like the gameplay aspect, it's probably doing a good job. My defense mechanism's kicking in at that point. Speaking of defense mechanism, gun. Gun now. Immediately says something for this guy when he says he knows it's all over, and yet he still tries to fight it anyway. Do a scream, 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 scream. Thank you! Run. I should have made a time to get between the legs at that point. Scream, scream, scream. Thank you! Reload. Stop it. Stop it. Where the hell are you going? Suppose I should follow just because that's Oh no? Sure, you look human. I'll gladly help someone who's human. Oh! The director! Oh. No! You're one of the few people here that was really awesome! No! I got health tonics, I got all sorts of stuff. Not like this, it doesn't. You can survive, you can get by. Sometimes you eat them. Oh. You're probably one of the only people that's really a friend. You and Kitty. Oh. What? How do you... What? The hospital. What about the hospital? Yes, who is she? What's going on? Aww. So, why did they get to the hospital? I don't even know who's gonna pay for it, but I can't agree more. Is it the key? It's gotta... Yes, that's gotta be what I get into hospital with. End of my journey. Oh, are we about to beat this? Wait, what's... Why is it going white? What's going on? Where am I about to go right now? What sort of answers am I going to get? Ah, teleportation. Well, since we've got ourselves a full kit going... do we have... Yep. Do we have water? Actually... Hard to tell if there's water inside the milk bottle or if it's clear. I'm actually curious, can I just drink water? Yes, I can. Makes perfect sense. Alright, since this sounds like it's gonna be leading up to something. Let's see now. Every times two. Yes. We're going to be going into the final encounter here, or what could be. Let's make sure everything is nice and high up. Stupid cow. Is he playing Super Mario Worms? Well, it's nice a director to include a few games with it. So now, food. Can we eat up the... Oh, no, not you. Ham. Cooking pot. Well, never came across one of those. You know, all sorts of fancy things for these things. Well, I suppose some plain old ramen will work quite fine. Spicy. Feels like I've had some food just about. And while we're at it, let's get something good and useful for the upcoming time. It's coffee time. Coffee's good for everything. And now, let's start the hospital quest. Nope. Not yet. All frequencies? What? Is the guy in our dreams our father? How? But he's... Okay, this is actually... I'm curious. We just saw him die. And a lot of crazy mind games are going on with this game. Is this another one? I won't put... Must be a message in loop then. Fair enough. Actually makes me feel a little better, because otherwise... Full shitstorm level of crazy. Come home to go out. Now, Sonny. Aww. Take it easy, Sonny. Hopefully things won't be that bad, but who knows what the hospital has for us in mind. Right. So let's see if we can sneak our way over there. I was taking news on all on the far east street. We're just gonna go as far right as we possibly can. Body. No, no, no. Go get the food. Food. Yes. Nothing here. Good, 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 good. I am the Metal Snake Man. Okay, while we're at it. Sweet, they're still dead. As awkward as that sounds. Endless instant ramen. Hello, Water Lemon. Game, just as we were about to figure out what the hell is going on with this. I think this is the final part of the game. Not 100% sure, but that's what it feels like. Since we're having one last sleep, let's have one last encounter. Let's see if there's any sort of answers or questions that come up. Yeah, maybe father issues? I don't know. Come here for. Yeah, it don't make any sense to me either. I'm using every shadow. Alright, so we got resources. And hopefully that'll be the last one we have to take. Come on, man. You've got a place to go. And also, what did he give me? Possibly a bit of ammo? I know we burned through a lot of it on that boss battle. Yeah, it looks like just ammo, which is fair enough. Time to go and see what's inside the hospital. A place we remember but don't remember ever being to. Yeah, this is the type of thing that never goes over well. Maybe we can find answers about her, maybe we can find answers about the town, ourselves. Just standard hospital information. What the hell is standard hospital information? Oh, for a second there I thought how escape meant it was insane asylum. No, no, of course not. What is all this? Clipboard. Wait, name on the... Wait, we have a name? Room at the end. No, oh, that doesn't sound ominous at all. Oh yeah, this is gonna be perfectly fine. Survivor. Hey. This is apparently my room. Hello. Room. Oh god, I'm locked in. There's a light. Wait, take the blue... So we're gonna meet him again. What's going to happen here? I'm completely lost and a bit crazy. Hope Sunny's okay. The hell are we getting ourselves into here? Oh, back to the stage. Yes, this place. Hopefully not monsters like the first time. Or questions without answers. It's an endless stage. You again. Who the hell are you? You're always on the stage. Or in a place there's music. Or entertainment. Yes, I would like answers. Could you actually answer this one this time? As you can see, we're right pissed. Please give that isn't an answer, that's just noises. Yeah, it actually is kind of creepy. Yeah, that's what I asked. I'd like to know it. You're going full-blown crazy parrot mode. No, we can put the gun away, please. Put the gun away. What? I am full-blown thinking this is this guy's father. It screams daddy issues. I was gonna say, he didn't seem very fazed by that. The hell is going on here? I got more questions now than I was hoping for answers. This is like the anti-answer. The bullet wound's gone. Could you pick up the gun and try again, maybe? Why is our hair switching? What's going... What? That's a very good question. Where is here as well? Nope. Possibly? Town, so we managed to get some distance from it? What? Bombed out town? That's her? I'm guessing that's me? I don't know. Okay. I am not entirely sure what I just encountered. So that was apparently a lone survivor. A very odd game that's got one of those endings that I'm not sure how to interpret. I mean, suppose there's certain extremes you could take it to that makes sense, but I'm very confused by many of them. And okay, just did a tiny bit of research. Yeah, doing a tiny bit of research, because I was wondering about this, there's multiple endings. 5 of them in total. Crap. And the best ending involves killing no monsters, no use of pills, eating proper food. Oh god. Oh no. Proper ending is ridiculous. Just doing some research, to give you an idea, you have to eat proper food, play a handheld console once a day, keep a plant alive, offer the cat plush to everyone, answer some dream questions correctly, only use green pills. What? Can I see? Yeah, so we got the apparently blue ending, which is one of the worst ones. Oh, good god. Weirdly enough, this is a game I'll probably try again, but I tried certainly in an easy mode. Although I don't... It's the type of thing that I think I'd need a walkthrough of it to get the good end. Definitely an off-stream type of game for that. Although, because there's multiple endings, and because they require you to be careful, it's a game I can easily recommend anyone else playing, because you haven't seen it all. And you haven't played it any way. Sorry me, I apparently, caused you to go a bit crazy. And I was right, that there is a mental health rating. It's actually what determines everything. Damn. Very Silent Hill-esque, though. Definitely inspired by it, and probably one of the closest things to it I've ever come across. And as with Silent Hill, there's so many more questions even after you accomplish success. Music's done. Oh, no. Yep. Is it fading to white? It's hard to tell. I'd say it looks like it is. Bright light! Yeah, mental health, nowhere near. Days in treatment? What? Check the radio, write the diary. Natural healing sleep. Took the time to speak. Fired a shot. Few of those. Kill the Finn Man. Exhausted. Slept for no good reason only 5 times. Eat some okay food. Eat some food. Proper food. Yeah, we have to eat only proper food. Ugh. Took a blue pill, that's bad. Blue dream, that's worse. Spoke to Chuck, that's okay. Ate some real food cold, that's bad. Examine the photos obsessively. Visit director. Bothered to combine cheese and crackers. I like that that's its own special thing. Gave a true answer to Blue Dream. Received weaponry out of thin air. Healed in a Blue Dream. Still had a Green Dream. Very interesting. Shot something that was clearly a hallucination. Weird. Killed a helpless fat man. What? They weren't helpless? What? Warmed real food. Spoke to Sleepy Cat. Yay. Bad answer in Green Dream. There's bad answers? See food out of thin air. I have less of a problem with that. So green is apparently good. Blue is bad? Answered an important question truly in Bad Dream. Batteries out of thin air. Drank obviously bad milk. Drank caffeine. Ate some food. Answered, oh my goodness. Encouraged Hank to take more drugs. Yeah, that's another bad one. Actually, kind of like this. It's basically telling you what sort of things are bad and what's good. Hey, Everest. We just beat Lone Survivor, found out there's multiple endings, and apparently that, the endings depend on your mental health, and we had E-. Our ending was not a good one. This is Silent Hill 2D, alright, though. Only it gives you a little bit more information on how not to screw up. Denied the man Blue's existence. Yay, you read a new issue of Sleepy Cat. What? Mother? That must have been that thing at the end. What? Talk to say about the director? Very specific. Very interesting. So, considering to get a good ending, I have to go through and do a mile laundry list of things, and if I do that, I'm going to be doing it on correct difficulty mode. Oh! At the very bottom, it even shows you that there's five endings, and we got the blue one. So, there's still about an hour left in the stream. Yeah, I got an idea for it. Give me a few moments here, folks. Gotta love this music.